one of those who are not ICT compliant when they put this on him. Well, let me start by most sincerely thanking Pastor Pocho and his team for inviting me here for the second time after our October 1st interaction. I'd like my dear sister, the Minister of Finance. I know how tough it is to be Minister of Finance at this period in Nigeria. I thank you for being here and being part of this. The Vice President has been the right, but I most sincerely, appreciate and thank our very dear Vice President, His Excellency, Professor Yemi Osinbajo, for the way and manner he has conducted himself in office. Our dear Vice President has shown that this country is not lacking of men and women who can show purposeful leadership and lead from the front and walk the talk. We remain prayerful for them as we pray for our own president. Today is first May, so I must appreciate and thank all the hardworking Nigerian workers who are trying to help us to build a better country. The organizers have asked me to speak on Nigerian economy. While I cannot claim to be professor of economics, and most people who are speaking today are professionals, I will speak as a trader.
To build new terminals at the airport,
Maybe when we negotiated the loan, it was good. But as a businessman, even if you negotiate a loan yesterday to borrow it and you find out that things are not working, you renegotiate it. We're going to build 4 new airport terminals across the country. My question is, are they viable? Do they pay themselves back? We all know that 80% of our traffic comes from Lagos Airport. Yes. Today, and I've said with every sense of sincerity, the airport we have in Lagos is one of the biggest airports in Africa today. All we need is to fix that one to be functional first. We don't need to build new terminals. So that's what we We can make that money at least the regional hub. And it will work. But if you go there today, he can't even, he's only able to know that if you want to use the toilet, somebody will ask him, you want to shoot. In the mainland, where everybody moves, you know the big man moves from VIP. If you go to the VIP land of our airport here, they have 2 toilets. In the way all of us move from, 2. So you always feel queue. People queue. If you don't divert in the front, they're just waiting to just move. That's what they're doing. We can make it functional first. Go to Ghana. Go to Togo.
Yeah.
Go to everywhere. It's just Rwanda, just one small building, but it's functional and working. So building to do new terminals for me, why don't we look at the approach of the airport? These are things we need to fix there, basically. I will borrow it. You go to the States, it's the same thing. People are going to do super highway. Super highway is from where? Because the minister